Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Elvis Metcalf. Taylor Swift surprise announced her eighth studio album, Folklore, which she'll release tonight at midnight. In a post on social media, Swift described Folklore as, quote, an entire brand new album of songs I poured all of my whims, dreams, fears, and musings into. Before this year, I probably would have overthought when to release this music at the perfect time, but the times we're living in keep reminding me that nothing is guaranteed. My gut is telling me that if you make something you love, you should just put it out into the world. That's the side of uncertainty I can get on board with. Swift wrote and recorded the collection of new songs in isolation, but collaborated with Aaron Dessner of The National, Bon Iver, and Jack Antonoff. Moments after Swift announced Folklore, Dessner, who co-wrote 11 of the 16 tracks on the album, released a statement on Twitter about the genesis of the project and his contribution. Quote, I'm very proud of all these songs and profoundly grateful to Taylor for inviting me into and trusting me in her process. There's a palpable humanity and warmth and raw emotion in these songs that I hope you'll love and take comfort in as much as I do. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit rollingstone.com.